Hey everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Training Bulgaria. Today we are going to turn our attention to the agricultural products and especially the wheat. As you can see from the chart, this is the wheat graph. The graph is on a daily time frame. Here I already marked for you the level which is going to be the basis of our analysis. As you can see, it is between 4.900 and the upper part where the resistance border is around 5.133. This is going to be, as I already mentioned, the basis of our analysis. The plan is going to be on the long side. However, I'm going to show you a scenario for the short side as well, because this is also a possible scenario. But in my opinion, it's very less probable. So here what we are going to try to achieve is to enter into a long position as soon as this consolidation is over and the price breaks this rectangle from the upper part. So as soon as we see that on a maybe a daily chart, even 1 hour, it depends, I'm going to switch the time frame in a bit, we see that the price is breaking this resistance area here, and the price is holding above it, we're going to enter into a long position. And the idea is to keep the open trade until it reaches somewhere the levels around 5.6 or 5.650. So here probably we're going to close 100% of the position. However, before this, there is another resistance area that I want to share with you. It's somewhere around 5.30. I'm going to mark it for you now in order to have the opportunity to observe it more properly. Let me just change the color. So here is going to be the area where we are going to look for locking profit, because in my opinion this is the level where the price could stop and have some resistance and to consolidate, maybe even fail to break it. We'll see how strong is going to be the buying pressure, but if everything goes correctly, we are going to close around 50 to 70% here at 5.30, and hopefully if the price continues rising, the price will reach soon enough the area here around 5.70, as I mentioned, and 6.60, somewhere between this level, where we are going to collect 100% of our position, and hopefully we are going to enjoy some very nice profit. Also, I wanted to mention here, I'm going to zoom out for a bit in order for you to can see it more properly. So here we can observe that there is a possibility for a short scenario, but in my opinion the risk is too high and probably the reward is too limited, because in my opinion we're going to be able to close the profit on the short side somewhere around 4.6, which is too limited compared with the risk. So I think this plan is not worth it. So maybe even if the price goes on the short side, maybe I'm not going to open a position, but for those of you who want, I'm going to mark it for you now. So the idea is that you can of course enter from the same position, and here is one of the level where the price could reach some support, and if it breaks it, hopefully it will reach the level somewhere around 4.60, where you can collect 100% of your position. But as I already mentioned, in my opinion, this scenario is more risky and it's less probable to happen, so maybe it's not worth it. But nevertheless, whoever of you want to try it, they can, and if they succeeded, just I'll be happy to inform you after this, and we can discuss it, of course. So this is the main idea of the plan. Hopefully we are going to be able to enter into a position maybe during the end of the day or maybe in tomorrow. I'm going to switch the chart to 1 hour now in order to show you. So here, let me just zoom out for a bit. The idea is that if the price continues above this support area here, my idea is that hopefully it's going to break this blue rectangle on the upper side. And the price will start to consolidate on 1 hour chart just above it, which is going to be our signal for entering into a long position. And then, as I already mentioned, we are going to follow the plan that I discussed with you earlier. So hopefully we're going to be able to close some very nice profit to the end of this week, but we'll see what's going to be the price development. And as soon as I have some ideas how I'm going to proceed the trade management, I'm going to post live signals, and of course they're going to be about entry. On the entry signal there will be the exact stop loss. In my opinion, it will be somewhere around here, just below this consolidation, but I'll decide this for sure at the time when I'm posting the signal, because I might try it with a tighter stop, I'll see. And pretty much this is everything about the plan for today. I hope you like it, and I hope we're going to be able to extract some very good profit from this trade. If you want to see more of our videos, you can always follow us in our YouTube channel, and of course turn the notification on. In this way you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new video, and you can take actions wherever you like them. And of course all of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page, so you can check them there. And the live signals, which I mention in every video, they are available throughout our Telegram channel and official Twitter profile, so you can check them as well, because they're making the following of our trades very easy, and with them you can extract some additional money for you. Thank you very much for your attention. I wish you good luck with the trade, and of course a nice and pleasant week, and see you again next time. Bye bye.